this the bathroom?
Out of order.
Nice. Out of
different,
order.
Different floor.
Dude, all those stalls were out of order. Sounds like...
They were stalling?
Well, okay. Right. That was not where I was going, but it also worked. I was going to say, it sounds like they need a judge in there. Because they're all out of order. Order in the court! Ha!
You think this is Final Fantasy 12? You think this is Tactics A2?
You're just throwing numbers and names at me, acting like a big shot, Brent. Final Fantasy's really done, like, everything, right? Haven't they done, like, a lot of things? Like, these guys. These guys have to be judges. They've got...
They get mallets?
They got mallets!
Oh, nothing to steal. Oh, shit, you got me dizzy.
Oh, no.
I'm confused.
Cloud, what are you doing? You're just running around like a...
Oh, you took over my body.
Oh, that's weird.
This is Sector 7. Right here.
Yeah.
They're planning to already destroy it.
Whoa, another reference to 7.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what it's about.
That's what it's because it's Final Fantasy 7, man.
it's like an allusion to or alluding to the fact that they planned the destruction of Sector 7.
Damn. That's some conspiring going on.
Yes.
That is exactly it, John, yes.
That's correct.
Whoa! Oh,
okay.
What in the heck, Ski? Oh my god, those things look terrifying.
I can kill these.
You know what? These creatures look like they belong in Paper Mario. Like, specifically, I want to say Super Paper Mario. The one that, well, the one where the series started to die.
Okay, I gotta slow this shit down.
Oh, God. Dude, we still gotta play Paper Mario.
Yes.
I mean, it's gonna be a long series. Like, Game Grumps did Thousand Year Door.
Did I steal anything?
Huh?
I didn't check if I stole it.
Oh.
Stole the item.
So Game Grumps did, like, Thousand Year Door, and that was, like, 120-something episodes?
Yeah.
I think. I mean, we cut out stuff, but, like, it's probably... Because you want to do the first one, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so if you want to do the first one, I'm going to think... I don't know, actually. I don't remember how long that game is.
We can barrel through that thing.
Can we?
I'm pretty sure we can.
Oh, man. We should also, if we can, you should play the first one. But I really, really want to play Super Paper Mario. Again, the one where the series started to die.
Okay.
Because I feel like that one was... Okay, that one was not as good as the first one or Thousand Year Door.
Yeah.
But it's still better than all the other shit that they've had for Paper Mario, I think.
Fucking steal it.
Come on!
Oh, piece of shit.
Oh my god. Man. Who's doing the stealing? It's just Cloud? It's just Cloud?
It's just Cloud.
Man. Cloud. You're like a cloud. You should be able to just kind of like evaporate into them and steal their stuff.
Just like what they did with the Fappening.
Yeah, exactly. Dude, now I'm just thinking about Cloud. I'm just thinking about Cloud being like the cloud. Like...
He got stolen. It was stolen from him.
Yeah, whoa. Oh, that was so weird. I was looking at Cloud the entire time, and then he disappeared, and I was like, oh my god.
He went to protect Barret.
I thought he just went into the cloud. Dude, what's happening with Fat Ness right now?
Okay,
we kind of left Fat Ness to do something.
He died.
Wedge?
Yeah, he died.
What? No, he didn't.
When the whole plate fell down. He died.
What? No!
Yes.
He's like a main character.
No, he's not.
Fat Ness?
Yes, he's dead.
What? No!
Oh, he died.
You are... Oh. No! Dude, you're bullshitting me.
This is not Red Bull, no.
Oh, man. No, that's bull semen. We talked about this.
It's close enough.
No, but wait, so Fat Ness is dead?
Yes.
What?
Same with Jesse, and same with, Biggs?
Oh, man!
Yeah. There's the whole thing. You remember when Bear was like shooting the wall?
I remember all that, but I thought everyone was shooting the wall? Yeah. I thought they all just like survived.
No, they did not survive. He was shooting the wall because he was pissed that nothing to steal. I stole something. I didn't see what I stole though.
Sawback? No, that's the But
am I gonna die?
But Fat Ness can do anything. He might, actually. Fat Ness, man.
Maybe I should put Steel on another character so like Clown can kill the other two.
Yeah, or
Blonde Boy can kill the other two.
Blonde Boy is doing what Blonde Boy do. Which is, yeah, I guess killing some Paper Mario looking monsters. So at this point, are you just stealing for like, just to get stuff?
Yeah.
Is there anything specific you're looking for? Or just like
Hard random? Edge.
Looking for what?
Hard Edge.
Hard Edge.
I know who it's. I know what enemy it is.
Yeah.
And there's, it's the red suplex looking dude. Mm. Shinra. I'm just trying to steal items to sell for later for better items.
Ah, see, that's good.
Because like I said, I can't win a battle for Gil. I have to actually steal.
Oh man, you know that's a cool way of playing it though.
It's hyper. I'm done with this.
If you can get through this whole game just doing this, like getting money from stealing and not working for it like every other person. Already.
All right, never mind.
Hey, look, Big Heart's not sad anymore.
Yeah, we went and recovered in the inn. I forgot that we did that.
This game's just going like three times the speed, and it's like three times the processing power for my brain. And my brain's just not keeping up, man. it's like suddenly it's like, oh hey, like. We're fighting someone, now we're not fighting someone. Like, right. It's crazy.
I need to figure out...
Dude, okay, so I was editing previous episodes of this.
Yeah.
Okay? Now, we had gone to... Wait, this isn't the guy that you need, right?
No.
Okay. We had gone to a train yard, and you were just like, this would be a good place to do some training.
Mm-hmm.
Training. Like, in a train.
Oh, a train,
but,
yeah.
But that's the thing. Neither one of us acknowledged it. And you didn't even say it like a pun. So I was thinking, like, as I was listening to it back, I was like, yeah, training. I was like, wait, we acknowledged that, right? And we never acknowledge it.
So we missed the...
We missed a perfectly good opportunity.
We did it, but we never actually... Like, I consciously did it, but I never thought to actually bring it out.
Like, well, the thing is, you never even said it like a pun either, and like you just sound like, oh yeah, this is a good place for training, and I was like, oh cool, but we were in a train yard. That's oh my god, flush, climb up or get out of here. Oh man, I was gonna say I would flush it, dude. Clog the toilet, and then flush it. We'll create Water World. I lost my Water World in Layers of Fear 2 because the game didn't want to record.
Okay. So this is the talk for they're going to have about when they destroyed 7 to eliminate Avalanche.
All the stonks going up.
10 billion gil. So they're talking about rebuilding it, but they're like, we're not rebuilding. We just never were. So they're starting as a Neo Midgar. So I'm not exactly sure what that meant. I think that's when they're putting the cannon, Juden cannon, onto Midgar.
Ah, okay.
Or they're trying to make it even build it on top of it. oh jeez, he's going
fast.
Oh
wow, he is going for a big boy. He's going very fast. He just keeps going. What in the what? His like back opened up. They almost look like South Park characters a little bit.
So, each one of those three,
yeah,
is a bad guy or an enemy that you fight later. I was gonna say a bad guy.
I gotta say the guy in the suit in the blue at
the
top.
Dirty shit.
The guy in the suit in the blue, at least from the top, he looked like Phoenix Wright a little bit.
Top right.
The guy in the blue suit from, Reeve? Yeah, Reeve. When we were up there, it looked like he was Phoenix Wright.
Oh, okay.
But now you see his, like, weird...
His thin beard?
His thin-ass beard. It's weird, man. Oh, speaking of beards, dude, like, it's now getting summertime, so now the sun is gonna hit my beard, and it's gonna be super orange. Like, super orange all the time. It's gonna be fantastic. Can I show you this? I gotta show you this picture.
All right.
I took this picture, I think, like 2 years ago or something. And it is like the best picture to show the difference in my hair color.
Okay.
Between my actual hair and my beard.
I'll explain what the end of that conversation was in the boardroom.
Okay, and I'm gonna put a picture up, boom, right now. Okay, look at that. The ginger beard.
It's like completely separate from your hair.
I know, right? It's just like super orange. But did you know the reason behind it?
No.
Okay, so
I don't have a beard enough to figure that out. So I don't beard enough for that.
Apparently, the reason why a lot of people, despite having different hair color, have orangish beards is because if the hair color determination or something for something like ginger or something is if one of your parents has it, then you have a chance of getting it. Rather than, like, for certain things, you need both the parents to have it for you to have, have it.
It's good thing I didn't go any further.
Wait, why? Is this the guy?
This is the guy. I steal. This is, I steal a good armor piece from this guy.
Nice. Armor is always good. Like, man, there's so many bosses in so many games where I'm just like, I lose. And then I'm like, wait, I'll just re-equip armor. And then it makes all the difference.
There you go, carbon bangle.
Tales of Symphonia, same thing.
I need three of these.
Need three.
Three carbon bangles.
But yeah, apparently, so if one of your parents has the, like the ginger chromosome thingy or whatever, then yeah, you're like, I think you only need one of it for it to be like guaranteed that it's gonna be you're gonna come out orangish. Yeah. I can't remember. I feel like it was on a game theory or a film theory. Which is where I learned this, but I don't know what it was gonna be from.
Stop it!
What? Oh no!
Cloud! Why'd you die?
Cloud! Oh, yeah,
you protected him.
But still, Cloud! This has gotta be like one of my favorite songs. For like battle music.
Oh yeah.
This song is just like classic. I like Tales of Symphonia has some really, really, really good battle music, and I'll point it out to you when we eventually do that game. Specifically a few fights. Oh god, I could just go on for hours listening to it. It's so good. These guys look like they want to just dance, really. They're just dancing on their little balls right there. Just, I mean, they'll kill you, but you know, they're dancing. Brent, I'm running out of commentary.
I'm sorry, I'm really concentrating on getting this without dying. I don't want to die.
I'm just like, let's just comment on things that are going on screen. Yep, there's a blonde boy, there's a big heart, there's slim thick, some bouncing boys. Brent, you want to help me out with this?
So I'm trying to run into the Shinra troops. Soldiers that have a sword.
Yeah.
They have hard edge.
Okay.
I only need one, but I'll steal an extra couple. But they do hit very hard.
Oh boy. So there's a good chance you might die a little bit.
Yeah.
Well, I think you can do it, Brent. I mean,
I gotta go heal up soon.
Dude, you know what's hilarious? You know you texted me earlier.
There you go, there's one.
You know you texted me earlier that pun?
Yeah.
About being a criminal and wanting the perps.
Yeah.
The perps energy drink. Well, it totally was foreshadowing for what you're doing. You're stealing. you're a criminal, Brent. Like, in real life and in the video game. You steal a lot of things.
No.
I can name you one. One thing you have stolen.
Don't say your heart.
Okay, fine, I won't say anything then. Are there any other characters we get to name?
Yes, there's like six more
characters. Oh, nice, dope. Because we've got, right now we've only named four. We've named Blonde Boy, Big Heart, Slim Thick, and do you remember what our name for Eris is?
No.
Caesar, because of what's going to happen to her. Because I wish we could rename Sephiroth Brutus.
Okay, five more then.
I really want to rename Sephiroth Brutus. I wish we could just do that. Because, I mean, that's the main reason for Eris being Caesar. Stabbed in the back, yo.
We have Red 13 to name, which is the red dog looking.
Oh, wait. Do we get to name that guy who is Gator. Axel in that movie that we watched?
No.
The red haired guy?
No, that's his name is Reno.
Oh, we can't just rename him?
No. He's not in the party, so you can't rename him.
Oh, man. I wanted to rename him because I wanted to name him Axel. I feel like that voice actor is just like, okay, I'll name any character you want, but they have to have red hair.
What was I going to say?
You know what I was going to say, Brent?
No.
Did you ever have that moment when... okay, this is going to get a little weird, okay?
Okay.
You ever have that moment where you've had a plugged up nose like the entire day and you've tried blowing it, but it just doesn't get unplugged? And then you have like a really, really warm shower and then it just like dissolves all the mucus that is in your nose. And then you can breathe normally again. And it's just like the best feeling in the world.
Okay. Yeah.
Have you ever had that?
Not recently.
It's amazing.
Yes.
I had that today. I had a plugged up nose all day today. Then came home, had a shower, and it was like, I felt like I was in Nirvana, dude. Like, it was great.
Alright, that's what I should be doing.
It was so nice. I mean, and then the only problem is sometimes, like, if it's a All right. big thing in mucus, it'll just, like, go to the back of your throat, and then you spit it out, and then you get to see what was causing you so much trouble all day. And you look at it. And you said, I won this round. I know you'll be back someday, but today I am the victor. Do you ever do that?
There you go. Nope.
Dude, you know what's hilarious? Remember last session, like the end of last session, we fought that boss?
Yeah.
And you just wanted to get your limits up and everything? Yeah. You know how long that took?
No.
That took 21 minutes.
Yeah.
That was an entire episode by itself. Which is not gonna be. I could just... You know what? Maybe I'll just do that. Maybe for like... an episode, I'll have, like, a cutout version of it, and then I'll just have the entire 20-minute long thing as, like, a bonus episode. Because I'm pretty sure, yeah, it was, like, 21 minutes, I think, of you literally just standing there and taking a good licking from the trash monster.
Well, I didn't think it'd take that long.
Yeah, it was weird, because I was looking through the recording, and I was just like, I was kind of skimming through some kind of averaging, it was 21 minutes.
Yeah.
But, like, I looked at the beginning, and then just kind of went with the cursor over, and it looked like it went for a pretty good, solid 20 minutes. Get out of here. Which, it's weird, because it didn't feel like 20 minutes. Yeah. It felt maybe like 10, but no, it was like...
It seemed a lot shorter than that.
It was like 20 minutes, yeah.
At least I got all the limits.
That's true. It's good to get your limits. Whoa, okay. What in the world?
I don't think he has anything to steal.
What in the world is that? Oh, it's a gun. That makes sense.
It's like an auto turret. It's like, halt, don't. I stole it from the nothing to steal.
Yeah. Nothing to steal.
I'm looking for the guys that give me hard edge.
The guys who get
almost you. Sounded weird.
I was going to say, the guys that get you hard edge.
Hard edging. never mind. Boy. Even worse.
Ew. Moving no. On. Hard edge. No. Grody. Oh, God.
Would you dare? Okay, good.
Oh. Wait, but everyone's asleep now.
Yeah, they'll wake up with one hit.
Oh, okay.
Except when magic hits them. It's all
bad. Just like that, yeah. Oh. Slim thick. No. Oh.
God damn it.
Yeah, they're really kicking your butt.
Just pounding. Take it a pounding.
Yeah, right? They really don't like Slim Thick. They're really intimidated by Slim Thick. So they just want to keep pounding him. Dude, it's kind of nice that, like, do all the characters know Cure? Or just some of them?
I put a materia on them to do that.
Okay, yeah, but that's still kind of cool that, I guess, everyone could learn Cure. Like, instead of specifically, like, oh, you've got a mage that knows Cure. Or something.
So I've noticed the reason why they keep attacking... Barret or Tifa is because they attack back row first.
Do you think they do that because they do too much damage and they wanted to make it so this wasn't too hard that they attack the back row first because they do a lot of damage?
They just have like each enemy has its preference, right?
I know.
Programmed preference.
Yeah, but do you think that's the reason why?
Yeah, I got it.
Nice.
All right, potion. Tifa, you woke up. change.
Beautiful.
So you can manipulate how they attack
by moving back and forth.
Back, so you but put the strongest one in the back and then you just constantly defend and you can raise his limit break all the way up.
Yeah. But that's the thing though. Do you think like the people who made this game programmed these guys to only attack the back row? Or at least to attack the back row first because you take less damage in the back row and they thought these guys were too strong?
No. I think they did it so that they...
It was just like a make random...
Make you panic and like, why are they attacking my weakest guy?
Right. Okay.
Steal this guy. So, if you notice, the cross slash froze him. Stop.
Yeah.
Stop
him. I didn't even notice that.
It only lasted for a little bit.
Yeah, still better than nothing, though.
There you
go. Ooh.
I missed.
You did.
But then...
Oh, couldn't steal anything.
I'm stealing the other hard edge.
Tifa!
For later.
Tifa, you gotta learn to steal.
Steal. She has a better record for stealing than Cloud has.
Yes, hey! He's
super fast.
There we go!
Ah, fuck you.
I love how they're just standing there and it's like, nope, you missed. Literally cut right through him. And it's like, nah, you missed.